What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer. And it's time for a special, very, very special crafting video. Also Tyson's here, because we were playing on the server. I have been waiting for this moment.
I'll send you my screenshot so you can add it to the video as well, where it said you got the gold achievement.
Nice. Yeah, I'll put that in the video, and I might even put up the screenshot of me getting the medal. Here, I'll show it in my backpack first. Look at it, look at it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, do that.
And there, look at it. Oh, this is metal scrap taken from the horseless, headless horseman that faintly whispers heads. Or rather, whispers faintly, but whatever. Who cares? We're crafting spell class weapons. And let's get those wonderful refined metals that I have somewhere around here. I think there's some. Where are they? Oh wait, this is...
Go to the crafting window, it's on the last...
Oh wait, I'm on the wrong... I forgot I gotta go to the rare items.
Special, you have to go to the star one.
Oh, special. Fabricate... Horseless Headless Horseman's Head! Refined metal. Refined metal.
Well, I also just got the gold achievement, so congrats to Professor Cupsy. Shout out to him.
Yeah, shout out to that guy.
That's that guy for getting Sleepy Hollow and Gord at the same time.
What? Why isn't it showing up? Why isn't the haunted metal scrap showing up in my thing? That's so weird.
Because it's meant to be, it's a different tab for it, like,
yeah, but I just touched the sword at first, or? Because, like...
When you click on those tab things, two of them say refined metal, the other one says haunted metal scrap.
Yeah, I know.
You put
it... I clicked it, but it didn't show up for the item.
Oh, you have to uncheck disallow items with special qualities. It's an unusual item. Disallow that. There you go.
Right. Why do they have that as a thing already?
So you don't accidentally craft, like, strange or festive weapons in something else.
Okay. Back again. And refined. And refine. And disallow that. And that. Now I can do that. Check that back again. Alright. Scotsman Skull Cutter. I chose the one.
I choose you!
Dang it, I keep doing that. I'm really bad right now.
Dude, here it comes.
Refined. I'm so nervous with excitement that I keep messing up because I'm so... Oh, dude, this is just the best thing right now.
That is completely reasonable. I was as well.
Okay, it's an achievement item, not tradable. Yeah, I know. That's what the unusual haunted metal scrap is. Okay, here we go. And craft. Yes, I know one item is not tradable because that's what it is. Okay, here we go. And... Okay.
Says in the chat, you got the Horseman's Headtaker.
Yes. So good.
Screenshot it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna screenshot that and boom. Screenshot.
Just as your team loses.
There it is. Okay, resume. And back. Here we go.
You better equip it and get some screenshots of you taunting with
dude,
it.
Dude, that is the number one priority.
Oh, dude, join blue team, and I can look at you with them. We can be brothers.
All right, let's do that.
Put your horseman's head on as well.
Oh, yes, that's a good idea. I agree with that statement.
The only difference is our shields, so who cares?
Mm-hmm.
See? You know what? For this occasion, you get a backflip.
All right, well, hold on. I'm going to put on the thing head first. As soon as it stops lagging, like, dumb.
Really?
Well, I mean, I'm using fraps.
Oh.
So. As to be expected a bit. And also, I'm recording from my laptop hard drive and not my portable one. So there's that.
That is a very viable reason.
Okay. Now the lag is gone, so let's go to the ghostly gibbous and change to the headless horseman's head, of course. Alright, let's go to this thing. Alright, are you ready?
Yep.
Let's do this. Dude. Wah! Yeah!
Oh, I need to get a picture of you with that headtaker. Back up a sec.
Alright.
Oh, damn it. There we go. Got it.
It's good. Alright, I'm gonna take a picture as well. Alright, and taunt. Let's do this. Come on.
Yeah, buddy.
Come on, let me try it again.
Welcome to the club.
Oh, it feels so good.
Welcome to the Headtakers.
Yes, that was a perfect... I think that was a perfect screenshot. Let me just check. Oh yeah, Kelly's chat's gonna be on the video. Congratulations, Kelly. Oh, that's so good.
It's actually a scrum for not playing TF2.
I know, right? Yes, let us dance. And death. Alright.
Killed that man.
That should be a good video ending.
Mm-hmm. Actually, no, I wanna try and fight the headman. I will fight you, headman, with your weapon of death.
Dude, oh, it's gonna be a long video then.
I don't care. I'm fighting him right now. I'm fighting him. IRL me. 1v1, me scrum.
I killed him with the headtaker earlier.
I know. Dude, he left me. He left me. He's fighting someone else now. You're wrecked. Dude, what
if
I...
Oh, he comes back.
Oh, no. Ah. Dang it. Dude,
I killed him with the headtaker. Yes.
Nice.
I killed him with the headtaker again.
Alright, well, that's the end of the video. That was fun.
Like 24 hours.
I did it. I got the achievement. There it is. Yep. Gourd. Oh, so good. Oh yeah, also my So Close achievement's no longer Texas 2-step, because I got that earlier today. It's pretty good. Alright. Yes. That's it. And with that explosion, yeah. Goodbye.